Did you know that Chick Hicks, the main antagonist in the movie Cars, actually has a meaning behind his number? His racing number is 86, which is actually a reference to the old term 86ing or 286 someone. This old saying means to eject or throw out of something. This saying is a hint towards his racing style, as he often spins cars out in the movie, leading to the removal from the race due to the damage he caused. Did you know this fun fact about Chick's number?